man washed up on an empty beach, betrayed with a kiss.
Thank you so much. We're gonna miss this. 7 more dates to go. And when you come out in the shower, there isn't 20,000 of you with that kind of screaming. This might be a good moment to take your cell phones out. I'm gonna turn here, this arena, into a Christmas tree. Stick with me here. Dangerous little devices, these cell phones. You can do all kinds of things. Call your mother, bring her to a U2 show, it's her birthday. Or you could just sign up to the One Campaign to Make Poverty History. Well, there are a few people we'd like to thank for their support here in this city. And I have to tell you, someone who's been a great help for us is your mayor, Eddie Perez. I want to thank him for making this city a city of one. So, Governor Jody Rell for making this state a state of one. We asked for 1 million people by the end of the year. As I stand here, it's over 2 million Americans have joined up to the One Campaign. By 2008, by the next election, that's gonna be 5 million, which is bigger than the National Rifle Association, ladies and gentlemen. It's very, very humbling. And tonight, I just want to thank you, Hartford, and reassure you that America is not wasting your money. This stuff really works. 36 countries have had a brand new start. 36 of the poorest countries have had their debts canceled and can start again. This stuff works. Anyway, we're working on the left, on the right, with casinos, churches, soccer players, hip-hop stars, football players, because we're more powerful when we work together as one. Don't care for me. like you never had luck, and you want me to go without. Is it too late tonight to drag the past down into the light? You want, but not the same. Just to carry each other, carry each other. Come to raise the day. Have you come here to blame Jesus to the lepers in your bed? That's too much, more than a lot. You give me nothing else, all I've got. You're one, but we're not the same. Yeah, wait. Hurt each other, then do it again. You say love is a tempo, love a higher law. Love is a tempo, love a higher law. Ask for me to enter, then you make me call. I can't be holding on to what you've got, but all you've got is hurt. One blood, one life, you get to do what you should. One life with each other, sister, mother. One life, but we're not the same. We need to carry each other, carry each other. Tell you, Edge has been down in New Orleans. There's a lot of one campaigners working down there in the Mississippi, and very proud of the work that he's doing with Music Rising. Very proud. So just for those volunteers down there, we want to sing him a show tune.
Self-assured. Now
never very good at the weddings. God bless you. Good night.
Thank you. I tried to destroy you. You said you'd wait till the end of the world.
Oh,
Happy birthday. I'm not afraid of anything in this world. There's nothing you can throw at me that I haven't already heard. I'm just trying to find a decent melody, a song that I can sing. So, this time 25 years ago, we weren't too far from here, and we heard that some very dark, dark spirit had taken some light out of the world and shot John Lennon dead on a pathway in front of his own home in New York City. And it's somebody we never got to meet, but somebody whom we know better than anyone you could ever meet, because of the songs and because of the way he opened his head and heart and all of that to all the people who listen to the Beatles and John Lennon. And though it is a tragic moment, we are going to celebrate his life in one of his best songs. So, this is the truth. This is Instant Karma.
Gonna knock you right in the head. You better get yourself together. Pretty soon you're gonna be dead. What in the world are you thinking of? Laughing in the face of love. What on earth you trying to do? It's up to you. Get you, gonna look you right in the face. Better get yourself together, darling. Join the human race. How in the world are you gonna see? Laughing at fools like me. Who the hell you think you are? A superstar. Your feet, and recognize your brothers, everyone you meet. Why in the world are we here? Should we not to live in pain and fear? Why on earth are you there? You're everywhere. Come get your share. I cry. Lift me up out of the pit, out of the miry clay. I will sing a new song. I will sing a new song to my Lord.
Sing that song.